Hello, Oscillator Sync here, and welcome back to the second video in the series where we're taking a look at patches from my first free patch pack for the Behringer DeepMind 6. That's 40 brand new patches that are available for free right now. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at patches 21 through 40. If you missed out the first video where we looked at the first 20 patches, there's a link in the description to this video. Also in the video description, you'll find a link to actually download the patches and also a link to a video which explains how to get the patches onto your DeepMind. I've developed my own system to get the patches onto the synth, which allows you to define where you want to put them and lets you back up the patches that are on there as well. That's all explained in the video, which you can find a link to in the description. If you enjoy these patches, please make sure you give the video a thumbs up and make sure that you are subscribed to the channel. And also let me know in the comments which patches you liked the most, because that helps me guide what sort of patches to build for you guys in the future. Also, if you make use of the patches in any of your songs or any tracks that you post anywhere, please do link me to them. It always gives me a massive buzz to actually see the patches being used. You can find me on most social media platforms, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. That's all of them, I think. Oh, and obviously YouTube. Oscillator Sync on all of those. Just drop me a link. I'm always really, really pleased to see the patches being used. Okay, that's enough chat. Let's take a look at patches 21 through 40 of my new patch pack. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, there are the patches. If you enjoyed them, please do give the video a thumbs up, and a link to download the patches is in the description of this video, as is a video which describes how to get the patches onto your synth. As I said before, if you use any of these patches in any music that you create, please do link me to it. It's always a real pleasure to hear the patches being used in context. You can find me on Instagram and Twitter and YouTube and Facebook. I'm just Oscillator Sync on all of those platforms. Lots more DeepMind content coming up on the channel soon, so keep your eyes on the channel. But until next time, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon. Take care.